So this is beginning to crystallize around the prosecution's theory of the case. And at the same time, quietly, the defense's case is crumbling. So for anybody who's paying attention, if you understand where the money came from, it really undercuts the defense's premise around why Donald Trump gave Michael Cohen his money back in the first place.
And not just the $130,000, Tristan, but a little lunch for Anna Dell because there were going to be tax implications.
Right. With all of these amounts, and McConaughey says this, and it's in the minutes that now have been put into evidence, all of this was, as they put it, grossed up. So they made it look like these were legal fees. But it was all deliberate.